In today's video, I want to recreate this scene with food. Let's get started.